Alright guys, what is up? We are back here with another long play, and today we are playing Outlast. Now, this is another one that I did do on my channel, and this one actually had commentary, unlike Black Mesa. Black Mesa took me about 4 hours and 20 minutes to complete, and I am quite happy about myself about that, because I need to reset this, because I currently am out on the internet. New game, not doing insane. I just need one achievement. That's beat the main game on insane, but I'm not doing that. But I'm quite proud of that because it took me 4 hours and 20 minutes.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior. Encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs.
If I had a died, I would have gotten a better time to her, but I got pretty damn close, and I'm pretty proud of that. Because she, I don't know if it's a she or a guy, but whoever it is, they play Half-Life all the time, and they're pretty seasoned with those games, and I almost got better than their time, nearly. So I'm pretty proud of that. If I hadn't a died, it would have worked out. I'm pretty sure it's a chick though. I don't know. That's my theory. Dude. For those of you that haven't seen, because I've only done one other long play, those of you do not know what they are, they're basically a video where the YouTuber or gamer just plays the entire game in one video. Which is better for me, I like it better that way. So I don't have to keep my voice. There it is. I actually beat the DLC on Insane, but I just need to beat the main game on Insane. And it's actually funny, you'd think I wouldn't have the energy for it, but I'm actually recording this right after I beat Black Mesa. But I got nothing else to do and I have no internet, so this is the next best thing. I might actually do Whistleblower on this too, because it's only an hour and a half. Just record that guy for a minute. Record his whole spiel. This part makes no sense why
Little
he would
fake.
Why he snapped. Alright, I gotta go take a piss. Real quick. I just said to take a piss. Oh, fuck. Mm-hmm.
Father Martin.
And who are you, then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Oh,
sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Jeez Louise.
Until I finish.
Thank you.
vanished without a trace.
I just had sarcasm.
kill all the ransom, Church of God, receive the
sinner. You don't have to be scared of me. I can tell we're the same. You still know it's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Eric died before he even started working here. What kind of service?
Good time going. Minutes in, and we're already almost done with the sewers. We are making time. Get to Dr. Traeger here soon.
Oh. Down there! You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live!
You made the right choice here, bud. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Out of the five main villains in the series that you encounter, the Wall Rider, Chris Walker, Dr. Traeger.
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to
head out? The worst one.
Take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry.
Me and the two Dater guys.
No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. You're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. People get scared. Players like to turn to God as anything else. God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better, right? Here's the only cheap thing. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Thank you.
Thank God you survived. I fear.
So much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn.
Thank you. from the upper floors!
Thank you.
one way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not a patient? I'm supposed to tell you, the key to the House of God.
Thank you.
We will join the Wall Rider in just a moment. My Job, you alone shall escape the Telfa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Thank you. explain.
I know, I know. I am supposed to be dead. No, no such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left. Because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me. Oh, idiot. You know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Urkov discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineer the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Thank you.
Jesus, God, what is that?